Dear colleagues, it is a great honor for me to introduce you DNA Insecticides at this great event. In 2008, working with lepidopterans, primarily the gypsy moth Lymantria dispar, our research team was the first to show that antisense DNA oligonucleotides could be used as contact insecticides in crop protection. 12 years later, our research continues to confirm many aspects of the promise of developing DNA insecticides from antisense oligonucleotides. Resistance to an antisense oligonucleotide corresponding to a highly conserved region of a gene develops slowly. For this reason, it is hard to ignore the enormous possible benefits of DNA insecticides. Insecticide resistance can be slowed by basing DNA insecticides on very conservative regions of functionally important genes, such as the genes encoding ribosomal RNA. This approach is of immense value, and further developments in this field may lead to safer, less expensive forestry and agriculture. Our approach very efficiently works on soft-scale insects, armored-scale insects, and other scale insects. We have successfully applied our DNA insecticides on Dinospidiotus britannicus, Onaspis euanimi, Etzeria purkasi, Coccus hesperidum, Ceroplastus japonicus, and others, reaching 90-100% mortality in a week. We would like for investors to become interested in this approach, appreciate its value, and offer to help us get it off the ground. The use of DNA insecticides seems like an excellent way to control many insect pests at the larval stage, before they become breeding adults. Conventional chemical insecticides inflict great harm on nature, whereas DNA insecticides as natural polymers are almost completely devoid of side effects. The latter contain only water with an antisense DNA oligonucleotide dissolved in it, which is a much more natural way to control the cell of interest, in this case, an insect cell. Finding an affordable, easily applied insecticides that effectively kill pests without harming the environment is something everyone should be interested in, isn't it? Thank you for your attention, and we are looking forward to hearing from you. Have a nice day.